concrete power?
You guys, all after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Although I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
You are my sunshine. Bar of Fortuna, Delsin!
Sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now, this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the D.U.P.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge. There's the sauce. Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Here you can do it, D.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. These things are relentless! Taking a lot of fire here!
Nothing from me and the crocodile? Duck and cover your ass!
Okay, that is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now. Unless it's a launching pad. Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Oh, hell yeah! Hey, Fetch. Just left a trail of bodies and bullets across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls and their short attention spans.
Oh, well. Lantern District, here I come.
Recognize me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. The bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
don't suppose I could convince you to take a drive.
So maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Delsin, you disappoint me. No.
Down. Okay.
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. I took the scenic route.